I wish I was hung like that.
Well, you know. He's got to impress the girl bears.
Well, that's the sad part. I don't think there are any girl bears around. I think he's the only one in that enclosure.
Yeah, some. Oh, nice. Well, you should really get down here. Blazer should really, really come down here.
It's cracking! Some bear, how are you? Come up here and check us out.
Hi, bear.
Hi, bear, how are you?
I can smell you.
Smell food. And breathe on by a bear.
He's a cute bear. Nose goes here.
Nose goes here. Close and personal.
He wants to be petted.
Scratch. Some food.
He wants to come in.
Yeah. See you. See you. Mm-hmm. Sticking your little nose up there. Yeah.
He almost got his tongue through there. Come over here and spend some time with your bear. Come here and spend some time with your bear. Down the steps.
Where is he?
What?
Oh, hey buddy.
He's like, take me home, put me in your collection.
See, it almost fit through there.
Oh yeah, send me copies of that.
Yeah,
he's been here for like 10 minutes.
He's trying.
He's... I smell food.
He has really stuck between his legs, too. I think I can get in there.
Mm-hmm. It's too bad I don't have the key to those locks.
Lay it on the pocket bolt cutter. Think he's putting the card?
Probably. Put him in the trunk. We'll put PG in the trunk. The bear can ride up front.
There you go.
That's a bear.